Your keyboard in iOS 17 is going to feel quite different to how you've been used to it before in iOS 16, and it's hard to kind of put a finger on exactly why, but the autocorrect is a big, big part of it. The autocorrect feature is actually far more intelligent than it's been before. It's using machine learning to work out what it thinks you want to say as you're typing, so any typos or mistypes are actually corrected before you even notice. That makes demoing how to change a mistake quite tricky, because actually, I'm trying hard to use some weird place names and things here, but it's just doing it perfectly for me. Let me just do one more message, and this time I'll deliberately misspell a word. So I'm going to type in autocorrect and put a random letter in the middle, just like this. But you see straight away, it's autocorrected the word autocorrect. Now, this is great, but sometimes if you're putting in a person's name or a place or perhaps a made-up word that you want to keep, it's going to then change it to something different. But all you have to do now is tap on the word that changed, and you can immediately revert back to exactly what you typed in, not what the phone thinks you typed in. It is hard to kind of put into words exactly how this feature feels when you're using it, but it makes typing on the iPhone a much more enjoyable and accurate experience. So by all means, I'd encourage you to go and check it out. And while you're checking things out, check out the playlist on the end screen, because on there you'll find dozens and dozens more things that your iPhone can do in iOS 17. And if you like these videos, please do subscribe down below, then you won't miss any in the future.